My research focuses on multiple myeloma and incurable bone marrow cancer. My goal is to investigate the bone diseases associated with this cancer and find novel cures for this disease. My research on myeloma is something which I see is just not a local New Brunswick problem. It's a global problem. The very fact that I could make a meaningful impact on their lives through research is something very exciting for me. We applied for the concept validation grant opportunity and were successful in getting the funding.
I'm a research chemist here at the college. I do a lot of work around beverages, beer, distilled spirits, non-alcoholic beverages, mostly fermented products. About 50% of the work that we do here at the college is funded by NBIF. Research would be out of reach of most companies in New Brunswick if it wasn't for the funding. Here at the college, we do applied research. We can finish a project sometimes within 2 months. Or, you know, at least a year.
The most innovative part of my research is developing printable lightweight capacitors. If we want to apply our capacitors for power supply in electrical cars, we could print such capacitors as thin layers that become lining in the doors or under the roof, and that way the capacitor is very light, does not occupy extra space in our car. Our car is lighter, therefore is faster. New Brunswick Innovation Foundation was tremendous support for me since August 2015. I received talent recruitment grant, very generous. I was able to equip my lab very fast. I was able to hire very talented students from UNB. I love my work. Energy, clean energy technologies were always fascinating for me because they are part of the problem of decreasing emission of greenhouse gases.
Donc j'ai une tendance à travailler du côté de l'agent pathogène. Donc ce qu'on fait, c'est qu'on s'intéresse à utiliser l'agent pathogène et les gènes de cet agent pathogène-là comme des sondes pour mieux comprendre les mécanismes physiologiques de la plante. Le gouvernement du Nouveau-Brunswick a identifié le cannabis comme une priorité et veut même devenir un leader au niveau de cette industrie-là. Donc, je pense que c'est important qu'avec nos recherches, on puisse aider cette industrie-là, ce qui va permettre dans le futur d'offrir beaucoup plus d'emplois aux Néo-Brunswickois. Donc, la FNB a été vraiment supportive depuis mon arrivée ici en 2013, donc que ce soit avec un fonds de démarrage qui m'a vraiment aidé à établir mon laboratoire et des subventions par la suite qui m'ont aidé à aller chercher de l'équipement qui est vraiment utile dans la vie de tous les jours.
Security is embedded in every single computing device, and these days, everything is a computer. With our research, every single threat that shows up on your computer or on your phone will be immediately identified. We'll be able to predict what type of threat you're seeing, where it's coming from, and how you can protect yourself. The presence of the Institute here is an attracting point for a lot of international companies. They suddenly see that we have a local talent, a local pool of security experts. NBIF funding was essential in starting a lot of the relationships with companies. And I think it's extremely important for researchers as we are not just building the better future for everyone, but also trying to compete on the international level. So for us, having a local support, provincial support, is a big deal.